So, what's on the cards for today, mister?
I don't know. What are you doing here anyway?
Don't tell me you're going to spend another day on your own in here.
Yeah, on my own. Although you always seem to have a way of finding me.
You aren't exactly that hard to find, Jay.
Yeah, well, it's been difficult for me lately.
Sounds like I'm exactly what you need then. I see something around here hasn't changed. You're still a chess geek.
Yeah, well, it's not like I've played in a while. Oh my god, Priya, you take ages to take your move. I could have checkmated myself about 3 times by now. You know, I'm gonna have to find a better chess partner before long.
Oh, be quiet. It's not like I was captain of the chess squad when I was at school. Like someone. And besides, you're not gonna get a cuter partner than me.
Yeah, you kinda got a point there.
Check!
What? How'd you manage that one?
I guess your chess geekiness is rubbing off on me.
Yeah, well, obviously not quite enough. I think you'll find that's checkmate, Missy.
That's okay. I think I've got a better game we can play anyway.
Just you wait! Come here!
No! Stop it,
Jake! I'm dead!
Oh, you want the pillow punching? Well, you did always say you wanted a new chess partner. Any reason you haven't found one yet?
I guess it's like you always said. I never found one as cute as you.
Please, Jay. There are tons of girls out there that you could be with.
I guess we're not talking about chess anymore.
How about that girl, Sarah? She seems really nice.
She's just a friend.
Well, you and I started out as friends.
Yeah. And then you left me.
Sometimes things change, Jay.
Stay with me tonight.
Is that what you want?
It's what I need, Priya.
I love that smell.
I always keep one. You know, as a memory.
You twat.
Surprise!
You twat! You nearly gave me a heart attack!
Oh, that's a nice way to thank me. And by the way, you're a twat.
No, you're a twat.
No, you're a twat.
You're a twat.
You're a twat.
You're
a twat.
I love you.
I love you.
The way you say it?
No, Priya. I love you. I can't believe it's the first time I've said it. But it's really true. I love you, Priya.
Love you too, G.
Can't say we never loved each other. We were perfect together.
I see someone's taken up a liking to alcohol since I've been gone.
Yeah. Funny that.
Like I said, G, things change. People move on.
What if I don't want to move on? What if I can't?
You will. You deserve to be loved again.
You know you can go if you want.
No, don't be silly. I'm here as long as you need me. What are you looking at, mister?
Nothing. I'm just admiring the view.
Sorry, is there a reason why you keep looking over at me? Do I look silly in the machine or something?
No, I'm just admiring the view. But you do look kind of silly on the machine though. I'm Jay, by the way.
Priya, so what exactly am I doing wrong in the machine?
Well, seeing as you asked, I don't know whether it's the weird way you bop your head to the music or just the weird girly arm movements.
I see. Well, maybe you could give me some pointers on how I should do it correctly then, mister.
I'm a bit busy right now. You see these babies? They're not going to grow by themselves. But if you give me your number, I'll be more than happy to show you some other time.
I think you're going to have to try a better line than that.
Fine by me. You keep looking all silly and stuff, and I'll just keep admiring the view.
Actually, I think I'm going to go and do some squats now anyway.
I can see the view getting better already.
Really? You're still using that old line?
Got me you, didn't it?
This isn't right, G. Me being around you like this, it's only making things worse.
You said you'd stay.
And I will. But you must know that this is kind of insane.
Everything I do feels insane since you left. I can't remember the last time I felt right. The way I felt when we were together.
Well, we need to start trying. I can't keep coming here like this for the rest of your life. We both need to move on. Oh!
Look what you made me do!
Do you need me to get you the frozen peas?
Oh, you look so cute when you're helpless.
Here, you should help.
Jade? Where in the world did you get a bag of frozen peas from in the middle of the park?
Well, I just asked the ducks in the lake if they had any in their freezer. Lucky for you, they did.
You're such a twat, tell me.
I just got some from the calf over there.
You're so sweet. You shouldn't have. Thank you.
It's okay. Anything for you. Does this hurt?
Just a little bit.
How about this?
No, that just tickles. Stop it, Jay!
Okay, I'm gonna stop. But only if you say yes.
Yes? Yes to what?
To marrying me, silly. Priya, I love you. I want you to be my wife.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
That was one of the happiest moments in my life, you know.
Mine too.
Almost ready. The taxi's here.
Yeah, just give me a minute. Would you get me some water, please? I think the champagne's going to my head.
Yeah, back in a minute.
Are you okay? Priya! Priya!
Sometimes I can't see you anymore. Get things about you, and I'm afraid of losing us. Like the way you smell, the way you laugh, the feel of you in my arms, and I'm someone in. I don't want to forget us.
You'll never forget us. The times we had. What we had. You can't keep everyone out. To move on.
know it's weird me knocking on your door like this, but well, I had this. Is everything okay? Jay, are you alright?
Yeah, I mean, I guess. Come in. Sorry I've been acting strange. I haven't been myself lately.
To be honest, I thought it was something to do with me. Have I done something wrong? Jay, I don't know how to read you. I mean, what are we? What are we doing?
Her name was Priya. She was my wife, Sarah. We were perfect for each other. So in love. And now she's gone. It was so sudden. One minute she was there. We were together and happy. And then the doctor said it was inevitable. There was nothing they could do for her.
Jay, I'm so sorry. I didn't know. Why did you not tell anyone?
How could I tell anyone, Sarah? Telling people, admitting it, it would mean it was real. That's why I could never let you in. What now?
Tell me about Priya.
Priya?
Yes.
She was amazing. She loved the outdoors. She used to make me take her to the park every week.
Love, and I knew it was special. when I saw it. I forever waited for your love. It was you, it was me, it was us. All those things you said. Keep going on. It was you, you, you. It was me, me, me. It was love, love, love. Can't you see? All those things you said, all those times we spent, so many things we shared. It was meant to be.